A mother's pain impossible to hide, overwhelmed, as she inspects the scene of a horrific crash that saw her son stretchered away by paramedics. Emotions running high as emergency services get to work on a busy road in Bathurst. A Toyota clipping a motorcycle, riding it the son of local member Paul Toole.
When we arrived, there was a large number of ambulance and police on scene. There was a vehicle on top of a motorbike.
The 18-year-old, who is the son of member for Bathurst and Deputy New South Wales National Leader Paul Toole, was taken to Orange Hospital with a serious leg injury, but is in a stable condition. Stockland Drive remained closed for a number of hours while fire and rescue cleaned up the remnants of the crash.
Initially, we'd been called to deal with the oil spill. The bike, obviously, been underneath the car, was leaking oil, so we had to wait till the vehicles were cleared to be able to clean up the spill.
The driver of the four-wheel drive was uninjured. Joey Dunlop, 9 News.